So here we are, we're on a pure dry land field, no irrigation, south central Nebraska. These soybeans are 3008 NRR producers hybrids. This field's been in constant no-till for approximately 9 to 11 years. Has not ever been tore up. We go right into the stocks, both corn and soybean. Usually corn-soybean rotation. We had wheat on it about 6 years ago. Yield right now, according to the yield monitor, is running about 54, 55 bushel per acre. I think we're about 5-6 bushel off on that monitor. So should be about 60 bushel yields on dry land here. That's what we've been running. Most of our dry land yields have been running right around 64 bushel an acre. Irrigated yields, so far first field runs running between 75 and 80 bushel an acre on soybeans. Gentleman running the combine is Greg Eckhart. He's worked for us now part-time after he gets off work in town for 16, maybe 17 years.